This video explains how to create curves in rope using rope benders. Be sure to watch the Working with Ropes and Webbing video for more information on using ropes in vRigger. There are several commands in the View toolbar that deal with ropes. One of these commands is rope benders. Rope benders are these small blue handles. They let you add curves to ropes. To bend a rope, grab a bender with your mouse and drag it. It can be a little tricky to grab the benders. Make sure your mouse pointer changes to a curved pointer before clicking it. There is a rope bender at the end of every segment of rope, so there are actually two rope benders at this carabiner. You can press the Shift key while dragging a bender to synchronize the adjacent rope bender and create a smoother curve. You can straighten curved sections of rope by clicking your right mouse button on a rope segment and then choosing to straighten the rope segment you clicked or to straighten all rope segments. The video that explains slack points shows how they can be used in combination with rope benders to create multiple curves, as shown here. Rope benders are helpful to indicate untensioned sections of rope. If you calculate forces, sections of rope that are tensioned will be straightened automatically. If you've licensed the gear that allows you to create firefighting illustrations in vRigger, you can use the rope bender command to add curves to fire hoses.